What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Just hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap.
Oh, fucking time.
Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
Out fucking time.
Just hold on one second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
You're gonna protect the
detonation sequence triggered. Safe area. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work. Thank God you got that barrel camera. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. It makes me sick to see it.
A safe area.
Why you gotta scan me? Do I look like the person who wants to shoot this place up? I just want to...
Hey, don't walk away.
Crazy day, huh?
you to be like this. Sitting and crying all the time, so unhappy.
She was my mother. I can't not be like this.
Remember how she always believed she'd be in a better place when she passed?
Yeah, but I'm not so sure I do.
Heard they got the head of those convicts.
Much of it comes with my total lack of religious beliefs.
Then why not believe in it? It's not gonna hurt you to think of her at peace, in a better place. You don't know for sure any more than she did.
You got a point.
Look who it is.
Man, I love making deals.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can for
you. A union branch president or something.
Yeah, like a sanitation worker or something, right? What makes a guy like that go nuts on people anyway?
Strong work ethic, sense of duty to the city, to his family, to his people. Loyalty.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
Stay frosty out there.
Services notification. There will be no further updates to the missing persons database at this time. This is an emergency services notification. Temperatures are expected to drop severely this evening. All civilians should remain aware of the dangers of frostbite and extreme cold.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Rick Velasti, constant listener, coming at you once again with when you know it. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if we all come together on this. Help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do.
You need remember this that? And you don't even know it.
Because we're going to be tested. Bad enough so many of you thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit.
Thank God for you.
I'm a survivor. Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
Oh.
Nobody's gonna tell me what to do.
Can't believe it's
survival
gotten so
of the fittest,
control.
Baby.
We don't have to take their crap anymore.
Been waiting for my time to come.
Man, I'm not worried about the JTF.
You will last.
Oh, thank God you found those sterilization supplies. I need them. I mean, we need them. Urgently. Thank you for that.